Smooth it, boys.
Yes, I am delighted to have our Springbok Sevens captain, Carl Brown, in studio. Dude, hello. Awesome to have you here, bro. Hey, I know you are in the thick of things at the moment, preparing to head abroad yet again on what has been a titanic campaign. How's the body holding up? How's the team doing?
It's good, it's good. Looking to get back on the field in the next couple of tournaments now. So I've been out with the shoulder injury from Commonwealth Games, so I had the shoulder surgery and feeling a little dodgy here and there, but just need to tackle some live bodies.
Yeah, and I'm sure you're going to do it with gusto this coming weekend, man, or the next phase of the campaign. But it's vital when you're repairing the body after a long injury break and also going back into the kind of training schedule that you guys do. And we know that it is immense that you keep the body fed. So you've come with our Super Blast smoothie this morning, which I absolutely love. So I'm going to get you to handle the NutriBullets. Sure. You seem pretty adept at it, and you're like giving me a little...
It's quite fun. NutriBullet is pretty quick, and it's the nice thing I dig about it is that you can be out the door in 5 minutes.
Exactly.
In and out, and they've got little covers for this that you can, you know, make sure that it sits nice in the car and doesn't spill everywhere, and it's pretty easy.
You can almost even color code it if you want to, you know, which shake you're supposed to have and what time of the day. So we've got our new superfood, you were calling it, the ultimate of superfoods. We've got our kale going in here first. Okay, so I'm gonna ask you to fill our NutriBullet. We're gonna not fill it beyond our little max point, but I don't have to tell you that.
Yeah,
as a masterful NutriBullet maker. Then we're gonna throw in some strawberries.
All right.
Get some strawberries, just bang it in there, man. Get it right in there. Then we've got our pitted peach as well. All right, over there. Very good. We've got, and this I think is something that you obviously know a lot about, flax seeds, getting the right kind of omegas into your system so the muscles are being fed, the brain is being fed. We know that Sevens requires a bit more intellect than most of your rugby. just put it out there, man, just put it out there. And then we've got our goji berries, which is another ultimate superfood. Very nice. So it's starting to look, it's looking so ultimately.
Very interesting, yeah.
And then we've got our banana. Throw that in there. Then I'm going to ask you to get our crush as well so that we can add a little bit of liquid to this super mix. It's just in the fridge there. So I know that the team has been training really hard. We know that it is a long campaign, but you guys looking forward to, let me open one of those.
Which one you got?
Orange. I'm going to go with a straight orange. No, actually, I'm going to go with 6 fruits and 6 of vitamins there. Let's add that in there. We'll put it up to...
Should
maximum.
Right, that should be right.
All right, sweet. So what's your favorite thing to add to a smoothie just to give it that little zing, dude?
I'll be honest with you, I'm a big fan of chocolate smoothies.
Because so. You need the sugar from time to time, all right?
Every now and then, just as a treat.
And it is, it's coming from a professional sportsman. Okay, you're going to pop it in there. Now, the keyword, if you'd like to win one of these guys for yourself, is SMS the keyword crush to 33728, and we could be sending you one of these guys valued at almost 2,000 Rand. All right, hang it in there, son.
All right, easier, just pop it down and leave it on.
Dun, dun, dun. Beautiful stuff. Look at the colors coming out. Well, Carl is going to make this, especially for Kat. Kat, what's coming up next, son? Let's get a little taste there.
Your daily goodness recipe, brought to you by Clover Crush.